3, 2, 1, go!
Both alliances off into the sandstorm. 1329 with a hash panel on the cargo ship immediately. 5326 getting some cargo in. Sandstorm is clear. 3197 taking this chance to secure some cargo on the cargo ship with a hash panel. Carefully so it doesn't fall out. Red Alliance, 1658, going straight for their loading station. Going for a hatch panel. 5836 on the Red Alliance. Mechanic Muzz playing a little bit of defense, backing off. Blue Alliance, 3197, still holding on to that hatch panel. 1329 with cargo, going straight for the cargo ship. Back over to Red Alliance. Red Alliance going for the front rocket, just barely missing that cargo. Blue Alliance, 1329 with a piece of cargo. Robo Rebels, what will they do with it? Red Alliance. 5836, missing a bumper. In 1329, Robo Rebels again with cargo, going straight for the cargo ship. Red Alliance completing the top level of their front rocket. Blue Alliance, 1329, going for their cargo ship with some cargo. Oh, and Red Alliance rams right into them. Oh, 1658, getting some cargo into the cargo ship, going straight for the climb right after that. 1658, Tekez going for the level 3 climb. Boat Rebels going for the level 1. 3, 2, 1. With a score of 47-44, Red Alliance gets themselves 3 ranking points with 15 points in the half climb.